Hello, everyone, and welcome back. So, I did say on Sunday, yesterday, that I would be playing Pokemon Mystery Dungeon Red Rescue Team. Well, there's been a change of plans. As you can see. So, let's get into the Hunsa Magic. And load. Okay, I don't think I saved. So give me a minute. Hey guys, I am back. So, let's go ahead and get back to doing what I was doing last time. Alright, I got that one. Now, let's see if this is working. Okay. Yes. Now working. Then let's go ahead and or not get it properly. Need to toss it higher up. Go ahead and grab another. And this should do it last. I don't see any more rocks down here. Pretty sure that's up all the way it can go. There we go. Mm-hmm. That's a lot of supplies and shit. See what this says. Ivor Hunsa Diary. For this gem to store the essence of an ancient, which we believe it to be the fire agent. Ancient. The one related to all fire or magma, including the source of fire spells, derived firelight magic that we teach in our school. We are a little concerned about taking the essence of one of the major crystals of the fire ancient. We made a disturbance, but managed to secure it without awakening it. While Dalbin is busy creating the golem itself, I think I'll look more into this. Looks like this is raw power, and we may need to manipulate it in some shape or form to use it for ourselves. Finally, we found the gem we needed. All of the gems we researched and experimented so far, we saw that this is the one with the most energy capacity and power to store the essence of the ancient. It took us long to find this one and looks like it's exceptionally rare. With this essence, we may be able to create a golem the ancients did, and with the resistance to spells, all kinds of magic. But this is raw energy and we need to find a way to use it. But especially to secure it so it stays safe with us. So this is the first entry. That was the second entry. So, this is Dalbin's first entry, I believe. Good news! I located the book relating how the ancients crafted the first golems and how they lasted indefinitely. We spent weeks looking for this. Although, we have decided not to tell anyone. Not even Zadium or Exers. We feel they are not ready for this. But this book is so important. We might be able to make a golem that lasts indefinitely. Since all golems nowadays fall apart within a couple of years, being able to rediscover this magic is a huge milestone for us both. The ancients, long before our time, our world was inhabited by primordial beings. The ancients possessed immense power. Their origin is still a mystery, but they are who created the land we inhabit today. But what we do know is that at some point, what they created started to go awry. Or array, sorry. All the energy began to collapse in to prevent the destruction of all. They used their powers and essence to control it. Most of them died. But those that survived went into a deep slumber. Okay. There's three necklaces. What the? The research was based on four main elements. One, the gem that decided everything and gave a meaning to the color of the runes. Two, the knowledge acquired through years of study and research. Three, a carved rune to deposit the power of the gem. Four, the natural composition of a soul being. Crap. This is the second diary entry for Dvalin. Dalvin, sorry. I've made huge progress with the golem. The body is complete, and I did the final touches, adding the rune markings on the arms. But we tested the runes, and the body broke. Seems the power of the essence is too much even for this. So we'll have to figure out how to control it or make it work somehow. Football. Well, Ivor focuses on passing the essence of the ancient in a gem of the ancient to a gem. I've been carving these runes according to the book we found. It seems that carving these runes with the essence in hand makes it glow, feeling like it's alive. So this is the second entry. The one that we read before this is the third. Seems that these runes could work in giving the life to a being and sustain it indefinitely. But we still can feel the raw power of the essence, and controlling it may be harder than we thought. Where'd it go? I have a feeling that I find certain stones and stuff. Okay. Well, go ahead and see what I can do with it. Hmm. That may be what the crystal did for. But I'm not sure yet. Since I can't exactly pick it up. Now. Let's just reload the level. Oh, you gotta be kidding. Makes me go through all of this again. Alright, hold on. Alright. Let's get back to this over here. But I actually want to. Okay, there's nothing out here really needed. Drop that there. Actually, no. Take that with me. So that I can grab some. Yep. Crystal shard. Take this. Must be a book somewhere. Where's that yellow book? Here it is. There's something missing. I just don't know what. What is missing? go here. The amount of boxes Ivor's taking down here. My goodness, he thinks this is a basement where he can dump everything from the surface. The day the lift breaks, let's see what he does with all this. Okay, that was a bird of some sort. If I go by corner, it's red, green, red, yellow. What are we missing? Doesn't make sense. What is it that we need? Oh my god. So it has to go by what's in the book. So it's the gem. The book. The rune. And the rock. I'll deal with that in just a second. The runes have been placed in their power sources, said as Dalvin said. I did all the essence work. I'm feeling okay so far, but weak magically. But we did it. The golem is alive and we can awake or sleep him using basic golem magic that even our students at the Hunsa Magic know. We will seal the golem here, wait for the proper moment. We know our apprentices Zadia and Exors might know we are up to something. Oh boy. Oh, pardon me on that one. Alright. No. All right. Almost had it. All right. Try this again. And that happened. Okay. Looks like I have to do something with the golem first. Whatever is going on here doesn't that's all. All right, well, guess there's nothing really I can do. Present moment that I can see. Anyway. So I'm actually going to go ahead and end it here for today, guys. Thank y'all so much for watching. And I'll see y'all tomorrow with more Hades. Bye, y'all.